We're here for day one rehearsal for Survive My Own Mind on tour. It's gonna be different. I'm on a van for the first time with three other guys and me. We have an opener who's coming with us too, Rosie Darling, and she's great. So I'm really excited to be able to hang out with her. Right now, LA is sold out, Boston is sold out, DC, New York City, Toronto is coming in close, and so is Chicago. We just wrapped day two rehearsal. Vibes are good. Are vibes good there?
Vibes are great.
Vibes are high.
You're sick.
We feel good.
Nice.
Nice job.
See ya. See you in LA.
I'll see you in LA.
All right.
See you there.
Bye.
And I feel like you're like one of the only artists that I've ever listened to that like really nailed down like how I felt. And I found you when I was going through a really bad breakup, and like your music saved me, so thank you.
She is the like one of the first songs on my breakup playlist, like that I made like 2 years ago. And she's still on it.
We're at the New York City show. This is the 7th show of tour. This is the first time performing like a lot of the songs, so to hear people sing them back is just crazy.
Brooklyn, baby!